It's Heart Month, the month for Valentine's and the month for the American Heart Association to raise heart health awareness. And where better to start than from birth with the Little Hats Big Hearts program. The American Heart Association and the University of Maryland Medical System team up to provide resources to families with babies born with heart conditions and present little red hats to show they take heart health to heart. 40,000 babies are born with congenital heart defects every year.
Many of these used to be fatal defects. Fortunately, due to a lot of advances in research and in surgical techniques, we were able to save a great majority of these babies.
7,000 hats are knitted by volunteers and distributed to hospitals in 40 states. We'll have more on this tonight on WJZ.